Corbin Kiermaier not in the lineup, but of course last year a Gold Glove winner and a Platinum Award winner as well for the best defender overall.
Yeah, how about that? Gold Glove, impressive enough. The Platinum, well, it was well deserved, I'll tell you that. We're lucky and we get to see him day in and day out. I think one on one end of the fireplace, one on the other.
I was going to say, you're going to have to enlarge the mantle.
Yes, you will, because those are not going to be the only two that he walks away with.